Let me know when to go.
All right, here you go.
Welcome to the Black Cage. My name is Andre Bat. We are at the Motor City Black Cage of Comedy. I've established this 12 years ago, back in 2003. We're in year number 12. Can't wait to see you guys in 2024. Keep me locked in. Welcome to the Black Cage.
OGs in the game right here. These brothers been doing it a long time.
It's been a minute.
Yeah. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Jibba Malay Anderson. I am an illustrator, a writer, graphic designer, and educator. I am the publisher of Rio Enterprises and the creator of its flagship title, The Horseman. The Horseman is the saga of the gods of Africa returning to Earth and possessing seven people to save humanity from itself. I also curate the anthology series 4 Pages, 16 Bars, a visual mixtape, which is a celebration of independent works from creators of color.
Thank you very much.
I'm still trying to make sure I know all the words.
As well as
the customer, I do it here.
bear with me. So here we go.
What's up, the Black Age? Sham Comics.
Yo.
Beatbox Jake.
What up?
Yo. I'm not a know-it-all, but knowing nothing, I'm taking bread below it all. I'm showing off, going off with a hater. Brother, talk to me later. Got a call coming in. They probably talk about paper. The haters like a timepiece with no wristband. They pocket watch. And they look like a timeout to stop the clock. Where profit stops only because we give up. So when profit chops, watch my hustle pick up. Got a mother, and I keep winning and killing the game. And maintain getting everything I'm willing to gain. The women in fame and even my age. Stick high when the buttons when you speak my name. Flip, I beat the odds and I didn't switch up. Put the reaper in his face and I didn't. Cause I never had a fall where I didn't get up. When the spring forward, some of y'all ain't teasing enough. To settle week with his up and I'ma keep the
ball. You doing,
Yeah.
creator of Akachi Comics and SableCon. Boy Beast is my first story that I started out with. It's my story about TJ, the werewolf, the pick and control, dark matter, all that good stuff. This one is about Andre Mosiah. Has superpowers. He's a teen in high school. He's just trying to figure out how he can build a city better than what he's already dealing with. And his friends are here to help him. And this one is Souls of Chaos, my last one. It's about the young lady named Thema who has the Ring of Solomon, or what they call the Seal of Solomon. And she can control and fight demons, but they want the ring, and they're trying to kill her family, and she has to deal with that. So that's what we got going on, man. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hi. I'm the beautiful ladies here around the table with admittance. What is it, Black A, 12 years? How y'all doing today? Y'all all right?
Well, how are you?
We're good. Y'all like this event, man?
Yes, indeed. We're working it. I'm the event manager.
I know that's right. That's what's up. So tell me, what's it been like to host all of these great creators and illustrators and whatnot? What's it felt like?
It feels very empowering, right? You know, you don't see a lot of black or melanated superheroes, and we really need that representation. So to be able to be a part of anything as revolutionary as this is very significant.
Thank you very much. Got thanks. Cameron and Baker.
Are you giving us advertising?
Yes. I'm behind this red velvet right there. Yummy.
Is you gonna eat that now?
So tell me, how long have you been doing your baked goods and customer plates and whatnot?
For a long time. Maybe over 30, 40 years.
Okay.
Yeah,
what types of meals do you offer at I see you have, what do you have here? You have,
we have carrot pineapple. We got small navy bean pies, strawberry cupcakes, strawberry ganache, and these are the smaller bean pies here. So
that's the red velvet. That's about to get eaten by me right now.
Yep.
Brother, how long have y'all been working these events like this?
Well, from time to time, I helped brother when he needed my help. We decided to just kind of co-venture and partner up.
Yes, sir.
For years, I've known him through the mosque and otherwise. And then it was just a desire to work together on a couple different things. He inspired me with fashion as well as the Navy Bean ice cream. He told me about that. It just blew my mind, and I was like, man, we gotta make it.
Yeah. Tells you, successful brothers in business together, doing brother they thing, Brother Lawrence. They're doing the thing. They also do a convention themselves, Brothers in Motion. So be on the lookout for that in the near future.
Yep.
It's always good to see brothers and sisters working together for a common cause and goal.
Yes, for sure.
And that's black unity, black love.
Yes, sir.
Black power.
Peace.
Right.